All right, so today we're gonna do a video of my favorite statement on the internet. It's called, "What's in my bag?" What is in my bag? One word, sheet. Let's get right into it. Oh, Jesus. For starters, I have some Luminous by Bath & Body Works body cream. I love to stay moisturized, honey. A little goes a long way. I love to stay moisturized. Okay. Next, Magnetic Perfume by Victoria's Secret. Smells like candy. I got ate up after a date just because I smelled like candy. Just like candy. All right, next. A bottle of water. You gotta stay hydrated. Moisturization starts off with hydration. Remember that. All right, next. Sunglasses. These are some Gucci glasses. They were a gift. And I love them so. Every girl needs a pair of shades. Just a little pair of shades, that's all. Next, I have my portable tripod. You know, you can attach your phone here. And, you know, opens up and it extends. It gets really, really, really tall. You know, so it's perfect for travel. I throw it in my carry-on bag and call it a day, okay? Everyone needs this. Next, Jergens Natural Glow. This is also hand cream. It gives you a nice little, it makes it look like you've just been outside in the sun, but it's really for melanated people. You know, if you're not melanated, it's not going to do really anything for you, but it definitely does wonders for us. All right. Next, a piece of mail. Every time I go somewhere, somebody's like, hey, do you have such and such with your address on it? Do you have this type of bill or something in your name? And da-da-da. So I keep it on me. Next, Tylenol and aspirin. Everybody needs Tylenol and aspirin, because at some point I have a headache, my back hurts, something is wrong. I need it for something, okay? Next, I have my Makeup by Yolando. What's it say? Playing in Makeup by Yolando Green Tea Facial Scrub. I put this on my face, moisturize, you know, exfoliate with it, let it sit. It's a face mask, but the only difference is, even though it's a face mask, it doesn't get hard, you know, it doesn't get stiff. And you just wipe it off as normal. Next, cocoa butter. Enough said. Put it on your face, put it on your elbows, put it on your kneecaps, put it on your ankles, put it on your feet, put it on your child. All right. Next, which is extremely important. A portable charger and the cord, okay? I'm team Android, but anyone can fit in here. Whether you have Apple or Android, it can fit. There's a USB port for it and the regular, you know, C port for it. Everybody needs a portable charger. Next, my inhaler. Yes, I do have asthma. It's a necessity. All right, next, I got a mixed CD. If I'm in an Uber or if I'm riding around in someone else's car and they have a CD player, I got an old mixed CD that I put together. It's two of them in there. One for turning up and one for laying low. Next. Wallet, self-explanatory. Next, I have my makeup pouch. And only thing that's in here, you know, clear lip gloss, some chapstick, you know, roll-on perfume, because I love to smell good all the time. This was a gift. I can't think of the brand, because it's not on here. No, yes it is. True Fragrance and Beauty by Kindred Goods. This is the sea salt and fig. This kind of smells a little masculine, But it's actually really good to me. I like it because it smells clean. You know, just hit behind the ears a little bit, call it a day. And of course, I got a bunch of nude lipsticks because I love the nude. I love me a good nude gloss and top it off with some clear gloss, call it a day. But don't do nothing until you put some chapstick on first or some cocoa butter. Just so you know, extremely important. Next, coin purse. Sometimes I go into the hood and I see the vending machine. They still have 50-cent drinks or 75-cent drinks and shit. Give me one. Or if I'm at the mall and I see a gumball machine and they got the very cherry, gumballs, I want one. I love me some bubble gum. It's another gloss. Speaking of bubble gum, I do not care. I love me some bubble gum, honey. Next, a pen. Because you should always have a pen. I'm a writer. And you never know when you need to write something. Pen. Next, this is my Luxurious Bliss Aroma and Therapy Skin So Soft Spray. You spray it on and it gives you a glow. It has like glitter on it. And it smells like vanilla. But this is really, this was a part of the Christmas collection. So it smells like Christmas cookies, like vanilla-y Christmas cookie type shit. It's delicious. All right, next. I'm just a girl. And next, I'm just a girl. Just a pair, spare of, it's just a spare pair of underwear. Okay, well that's it on the inside. On the outside, what else do I have? I have keys because you need keys for shit. I also have tweezers. And that's all that I have in my bag. This bag has been really, really good to me. It may not have a name to it. I only got it from Rainbow about 6 years ago, but this literally gets the job done. I have no complaints and no issues. So if you want you a big structure bag, start off cheap so you know what size you want. And then invest in a very expensive one. But I'm so cheap, I'm not investing in shit. Of course, I'm investing in myself and in other important business ventures, yes. But just dropping top dollar on a pocketbook, that's just inhumane. That's just inhumane, okay? My big mama didn't even splurge on shit like that. Okay. Now we're gonna load this sucker right back up. I'm just a girl. I'm just a girl in the world. And I like to stand my stuff up. All righty. There we go. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll do another one when I actually get the money for a real expensive bag. Bye.